Weekly jobless claims in the U.S. fell to a 52-year low last week, with just 184,000 initial filings for unemployment insurance. According to the U.S. Labor Department Thursday, the figure is the lowest since September 1969. Americans receiving benefits under all programs also dropped last month to under 2 million. The figure is roughly 10 times higher than a year ago.